Hi everybody, I'm going to do a quick how to use Loom, which is a Chrome browser extension that for creating really quick and easy video screen recordings or screencasts. First thing you need to do is check to see that you do have the Loom extension on your toolbar, which is looks right here. Right here, you see the top right hand corner, that's the Loom. So I'm going to just click on that. It's going to ask me to sign in with Google. This is my first time, so it's going to ask me to authenticate my account, and it's going to ask about the privacy matters. Then it's going to ask you, is this work, personal education, and then next, are you a teacher or a student? I'm going to click on a student, and next, and then it starts to click this icon again to open the settings menu, so I'm going to click on that, and this will ask you to have access to the microphone and camera recording, so I'm going to click here. And then allow. And now it says I'm ready to start to use Loom. And then when you do that, this is what pops out right here. Oh, and look, see this right here, I have three choices, three ways or three options. I can use the camera and the screen that you can see right here, or I can use just the screen itself. I have the option of keeping this picture here, changing it. I can exit out. I can also make it larger, whatever you decide to do. I'm gonna just take that off. And then you can do the camera only. And it sometimes will ask you, right down here, see this little camera? Camera settings. So I'm going to click on that, and I'm going to make sure that I have my camera settings correct. May not ask you, but just in case. So this is the camera only, which will be just the screen of me and nothing else. So I'm going to go to the screen only. Okay, then you need to decide, is it full desktop or is it a current tab? This one or the current tab, which is what I have right here with Loom. And then right here will just tell you what to do as far as recording. So I'm going to start, advanced options. You're going to use, if I decide to use the full screen, or if you notice right here, the biggest difference has tab audio. I can use a photo for screen only, or I can take it off. The control menus, which are right here. And then the recording countdown. I think the recording countdown is really good because it gives you an idea of when exactly to start. So I'm going to click on start recording. And then it goes down to 1, 2, 3. Now you're ready to record anything you want on the screen. Let it be a PowerPoint, whatever. You're ready to go. So now that I'm finished, you'll also notice right up here at the icon, it's blinking red. So it's letting you know that it is recording. All right, so I'm finished with my recording. So I'm just going to click this and that's it. I mean, it's super easy. It will ask you to send your video. Here's to make a copy or a link of it. You can change the settings again. This is if you want to have people to comment on your video or comment email notifications, emoji reactions. Everybody loves emojis. And then this, do you want the viewer to download? Yes or no? I mean, you can take any of these off, whatever you decide to do, and then you just save it. Then you can also trim. So you would just start your recording.
You're ready to record anything.
And then you can just start trimming. And again, you're ready to go. So I'm going to return to video because I'm not going to trim anything. And then right here, you can delete the video. You can even add the link to the page you're recording on. That's it. I mean, it is super easy. When it's ready, right now it's saying it's polishing and it's your download's coming up soon. But when it's ready to download, I can download it as an MP4. And you can also put a password if you want. But that's it. It is super easy. Another thing I forgot is right here is where you can change the title of it. So if I want to just put a how to use Loom. It is Loom, Chrome browser extension for creating quick and easy video screen recordings. Try it out.